you guys ping pong ball again this morning.